The first step is to write your privacy name on the back of the paper. When you're done, flip it over. Pause here. Next, you're going to take your cutout of the egg and you're going to cut it out. Pause here. Next, you're going to take your glue and you're going to put glue on the back of the egg. And then you're going to stick it on the cardstock. Pause here. Next, you're going to take your glue again and you're going to put it on top of the egg. And then you're going to take your tissue paper and you're going to crumple it up and stick it on the egg. Pause here. On the bottom, you're just going to write Happy Easter. And then you're finished.